Hey guys, it's Colin, and I want to apologize for the Travis Scott meal food review because my friend Austin today at school, he said they were just tricking and they didn't want to put like the stuff on even though it was pre-made. So they said it was $10. So I said it was $10 now, but should have not believed that. So yeah, bye guys. Thank you for watching and look out for a new video we're making today. We're going to be taste testing Subway. So bye.